I am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of